as well as using the online documentation for the round function, we could use the online documentation for any of the other functions that we've seen. So if I go back to my search engine and I search for Python len, which is a function that we've seen several times, my search engine actually summarizes the length function for me at the top and will take me straight to the Python 3 documentation for it. And this tells me that it returns the length of an object, which is exactly how we've used it before.